Hewlett-Packard being hit with a lawsuit from ex-employees. The former salespeople claim they were denied tens of thousands of dollars because of a glitch in the company's ordering system. The lawsuit says as many as 50,000 salespeople have not received bonuses and commissions because of the malfunction.